Hello, dear TV viewers. Receiving a large number of your requests, we are happy to present you a special edition of your favorite TV show, Toys Boys, with the latest news of today's 1985. Let's begin. A groundbreaking new level portable console is out in the stores across country.
Nintendo Game & Watch EG26 Egg is designed for children from 7 to 16 years old, contains unbelievable 2 inches black and white, widescreen display and 2 breathtaking game modes as well as built-in alarm clock. Just imagine that! Such a functionality.
And now, our special correspondent Oprah Winfrey from Country Music Festival in Forest City, Iowa. Oprah, can you hear me, my dear?
Oprah, can you hear me? Tell me, how's preparation going? Is everything ready for the classic country festival in calm and quiet Forest City? Can you hear me? Oprah, say something. How would you describe the music that is going to be performed at the festival?
The noise!
The last, 6th episode of the Star Wars saga is coming out to the theaters.
Return to a galaxy far, far away.
Harrison Ford doesn't look that young anymore, but the level of special effects hits all-time possible top. Graphics can't ever get any better. A little pity that this is our very last time we see these characters. They're not going to shoot first episode after the 6th one, aren't they? Well, let's see how it's all going to end.
Return of the Jedi.
Video sketch of the week we call a wonderful Edward Hill's music video for his daring, provocative song. I'm very happy because I'm finally getting home. Well, this is it. You have watched a TV show for young men, Toys Boys, with your permanent presenter, Katerina Kowalczyk. Subscribe to our channel by pushing subscribe button on your TV set. Farewell and see you next week, my dear friends.